website.
Hey!
Are you going, going so fast tonight? Have you ever stopped beside the road to smell the rose of life? Take a breath now, don't hold it in too long, 'cause you might end up missing out on life's short little song. She's saying,
I've been loving my life, waking up on my own. Are you doing the same thing? You can say if you like, but I don't need to know. And I've been wondering why we've been wasting all this time. So what you been doing? I thought that I saw you, I guess I was wrong. Now you're doing the same thing, convincing yourself you're better alone. And I could tell you how you never left my mind, but then you tell me that you miss me and I'm like, oh God, I miss you too.
cream seats in a regal rocking John Lennon. Yes, it's like just seems ready. Who took your girl to the club? Let her party on the table, screaming everybody's famous.
Lately, been wondering what happened with those photos. wasted. Been meaning to call you up for a while now. We started as friends, we could lie awake, spending hours again and again. The mere thought of you makes me nervous. I'm trying to recall our better days, but few words to say remind you of things that you lost. Just listen in case you forgot. I don't want the color us to fade. I cut right to the chase.
Tournament in Melbourne over the first time for all the Sri Lankan schools to schools and clubs to participate in some quality touch rugby. So big thank you to all the teams. Without your support, this event wouldn't have been success. We were aiming for 20 teams in our 10th year anniversary, but we managed to get there in the 19th. First of all, I would like to welcome the presentation party for today. So we have Oshini Fernandu from First Royal Holdings, Dan Alepola from First Royal Holdings, Mr. Julian Hill, Mrs. Janaki Rajaguru, Sam Sara from Orbit Remic, Chamar Adiyati from Ray White Bandura, and also Ms. Gabriela Williams. Welcome y'all. Before we commence the presentation, I would like to ask Mr. Dan Alepola to say a few words. Congratulations all the teams and the winners of Kingswood Touch Rugby Tournament. We are delighted to be in this event and we are very proud to sponsor this event from First Royal Holdings. And I would like to take this opportunity to thank each and everyone, especially Prasan and his team for their hard work and dedication towards organizing this great event. And we would like to see your participation for the next coming years of the Touch Rugby Tournament. Thank you.
Hello, no one wants a long speech because you guys want to get on and celebrate. So Trinity won, is that right? I'm a bit excited about that because when I was at school, we hosted an exchange student from Trinity in Kandy who lived with me. And I was actually in Kandy in January and walked around Trinity College. So I feel like I was supporting you. So I'm a bit excited. I'm going to get some photos and send it to my Sri Lankan brother because that was his school. Congratulations everyone, I think it's a lovely tradition and deepens our relations between Sri Lanka and Australia and our understanding. And congratulations on the organisers who put in all the hard work, thankless, not paid, to make today happen.
Guys, thank well you. Done, very well done, and hard luck for St. Thomas's College, and hope to see you guys next year as well. And all the teams who have participated, who have won or not won, congratulations on participating. Thank you very much. I know you guys don't like long speeches, but it has been a significant year for us. I have to say this, it's been a very important year for us. Being in 2007, I think few boys, I think exactly 10 boys got together and thought that they should have an OBU. I never thought that they actually wanted to have an OBU, they just wanted to get together and have a drink. I should not say founding father, they are of course a little bit older than me, so thank you very much for your help. Can I have Manjula Herat? Manjula Herat, please. Anuradha Virakodi. Anuradha Virakodi. Can I please have Anuradha Virakodi to step forward, please? And Mr. Lloyd De Silva. Mr. Darshana Jayaratna. I know he's here today. Darshana Jayaratna.
Purchase your tracks today.
Mr. Roy Ibrahim. Roy Ibrahim, please. And Mr. Dayan and the Vimala Siri, who has been absent today. Can you please step forward, please?
Who do? No need, I will.
And Varuna Dharmaratna.
No need, I will.
Who's been with us from the beginning and helped us every step of the way. And Mr. Prini Ratnayakar.
And I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. But wait, tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around and say. It's too late to apologize. It's too late. I said it's too late to apologize. It's too late.
Sleeping on me, baby, stay up. Been a minute since I hit you in my old style. Pro style, drive the lane, we should lay up. Like all day, all night, all day. Or the jack and then we'll sit down.
Ticket number 181.
Won't you lay me down?
And we have one final appreciation note for the president of the Boxing Rugby Club, Mr. Lee Block. If you can come and please collect the appreciation token on behalf of the Kings of Dorpia, please. Can I please ask Dinesh to present the award, please? Hello everyone, we also did a raffle for $250. So we're going to pick two winners. So lucky winners get their $250 credited into their Orbit Remit account, which they can use to send to someone in Sri Lanka. Right, now we are going to pick two winners. So good luck everyone. So I'll ask Ranga to pick the first winner, please. All right, the first winner is Chatuska Jeevante.
Chatuska Jeevanth. So congratulations. So we are going to send you an email and also text messages, and it will be credited to your Remit account, $250. Right, we got the second winner of $250. It's going to Malithi Kumarasinghe. So Malithi Kumarasinghe, congratulations. Thank you very much. All right, boys, it's time for the Oshini and Dan to present the cup winners. Before that, can I please ask a member from the 20 team to say a few words about the tournament? Because I know that you guys have been taking part in our tournament from day one. So we really appreciate your support. So if you can please say a few words.
First of all, thank you to all the people that turned out today. Thank you to my team, as in Captain Baikiri and the rest of the seniors and all the juniors. Thank you to St. Thomas's. They didn't have a team till Monday, but they managed to come to the finals. Thank you to everybody who turned out tonight. And just have fun. That's it.
But committed no crime.